Tyler Euless, Troy Daniels, an old Rocket. Dragan Bender, Josh Jackson, and Mark 12 and 13. He's played 476 games in that time. Pretty phenomenal.
Yeah.
Tried to tip it in with one arm. Bender. And then.
Jackson's really young and he's had a good year. He's really been coming around.
Yeah, he's got to
represent and be a professional. But you're really hoping that the second unit can come in and finish.
Yeah, exactly.
That Rockets home game stat, by the way, is brought to you by Mattress Firm, your hometown team.
Allen Hall of Famer.
Before Rudy gets
before
in.
Rudy T gets in.
No question.
I got a problem with that. Excuse me, Bill. Go ahead.
How did you get the microphones? What I want to know. Who gave him that microphone? Last five games.
Yeah, and in the month of March, he's now made 22 corner threes, which is the most corner threes made in the NBA.
Marquise Chris from the outside. He's a second-year man out of the University of Washington. He wasn't to the right or the left, was he? He was right down the center. Over in the corner to P.J. Tucker, and here comes James. Good pass to Luke Bahamute. A 12-4 run. Ties the game at 15. James. Clint.
I don't know how very many guys have.
We call that young legs. Young guys can do that.
Athlete.
There's an alley-oop. And
Marquise Chris is another one of those very athletic young players.
And that's going to be a block at the basket. Up ahead is Jackson. And a missed player. He was really a big forward, but they used to get up and down Sean Marion. Boy, their big men could get up and down the court as fast as the guards could. Seconds left. Alley-oop to Tarik Black. Sitting out tonight's game, the Rockets play in San Antonio Sunday, and I'm sure Nene will be in that game. And
he'll keep trying.
Yep. Nice pass inside to Williams again, and he's just eating it.
It didn't?
Oh, okay. Take it from me. It doesn't happen overnight. Danielle House passes it in to Williams. Back outside. Troy puts it up and in out of Tulsa. Ryan Anderson to Harden. And a great pass to Capella. Going on with those three-point shots for Houston. 3-for-12 for the Rockets. Nice play. Freezer with a miss. Rhino repositions. Somebody's open. There it is, P.J. Tucker. And the Rockets still can't get a shot off. Good defense by Phoenix. Danielle House, a young Houstonian, played his.
Yes. I don't have an accurate count for NBA players from Houston, but there are. I know there's 32 players in the NCAA tournament from Houston currently.
Turnover by James and Jackson to the basket.
Rockets are stagnant, no ball movement.
And just let a team like this get into a game early. Oh, what a great move by the. Phoenix with the worst record in the NBA.
And they're playing one of their best games of the year in the Toyota Center.
You got to respect everybody. That's the key to the league. And a three-pointer for him. Five on the shot clock. Three-pointer up and good.
Here in the third quarter and get back in this thing.
Just to do what you're supposed to do.
Gerald Green did something.
There's a switch. James Harden averages 1.3 points per possession when the big man switches on him because the big man can't guard him.
Well, James ran into the official after it was over, and Bender's going to get a clear look and puts down a three. Rockin' Bender out of Croatia in his second NBA season and leads it to the basket for two. Good defense there by Harden. Shot clock at 4 seconds. Euless has to take a tough jump clock.
Winding down.
And the Suns know they're playing the best team in the NBA. now that they've got a little confidence, they know they can play.
Help. Troy Daniels from the outside, we know what he. Troy Daniels looking down to Chris. He says, I'll just take it. Game for Phoenix. They're playing like they think they can win. Steal P.J. Tucker.
And really play hard.
Gerald Green trying to guard Bender. Over to Troy Daniels on the wing. And Gerald Green gets a
look in the Rockets' work. They're using that shot clock.
Down to Chris and his block. Oh boy, Capella returned to sender in a hurry. And the other. Lewis looking down to Chris. On the drive, Capella. That offense is sitting down over there because you get to appreciate what Aaron Gordon does coming off that bench. And there's they do. And if they can get a couple of free agents, and it looks like they're going to get probably one of the top three draft picks. 15-point lead by Phoenix. It has been as much as 21. Jackson to the basket. Capella.
I've been waiting for him to run that lane, too. Gave him a great pass.
Troy Daniels.
On the floor.
Josh Jackson to the basket for another layup. Get it out of there. Can't do it. Now he does. Joe Johnson can't get the ball. And Jackson at the other end. Boy, you got to hand it to.
With double-digit score.
Consistency. The king. Showing why he's the king.
You know who he passed?
Job here. He'll be a candidate to get the permanent head coaching job here in Phoenix.
Joe Johnson. I think that goes a little higher.
I think, you know, who else
could have was made above him.
Who else could have coached him to?
Fresh 24. That's what the conversation was about. Joe Johnson. The game, and they're going to go back to Joe Johnson again, who's been the reason. He had 14 in the third quarter. This time they do three attempted. Joe Johnson back in the corner to Gerald Green. Get in there. Troy's got seven of those. Danielle House with a tough shot. How do you figure? Williams. Troy Daniels has it blocked.
Yours today.
79-78. P.J. Tucker sets fire.
Dirty work. Can guard everyone.
Yeah, he and Capella do the job. All right, James to the basket. Lays it up and in. Here.
His position very much all year. You know, these guys are not in a familiar position.
Back door to Jackson. And a good-looking young rookie. 25 points. There's James again. Troy Daniels trying to guard James. James to the basket, lays it up, and it's blocked. Joe Johnson out on Euless. 1 second left. Euless gets it off. And Capella back outside. P.J. Tucker. Green, a couple of Houstonians going head-to-head there. Euless puts it up. Neither team in foul trouble right now. Alley-oop inside the crib. Tucker to Gerald Green. Back to James. He hasn't hit one tonight. Gerald Green puts it up in air. James takes it inside. Not any more fouls. The Rockets have one to give.
Got to get a stop.
Euless gets it back. Harden to the basket for two.
Daniels open.
Troy Daniels for the runner. 18 seconds left to play. Rockets need a three to tie it. James steps back.
Off the dribble.
5 seconds down to four. Jackson got it. Ariza will bring it in. In the corner. Gerald Green. Got it. Kind of season for the Houston Rockets.